And the victim of a stabbing in Temple yesterday, we're sad to report, has died. Jaco Wetley, 37, was pronounced dead at Baylor Scott & White Hospital yesterday. Police say 24-year-old D’vante Craine-Greene was arrested around 5 in the afternoon in the 800 block of North 12th Street. He was charged with murder and taken to Bell County Jail. We still don't know what led to that stabbing.